My family, you know, they came from Mexico. They brought this rich cultural tradition of Catholicism with them. So for a long time, I just had like these new ideas popping up in and out, not really sure what I wanted to do until my freshman year of high school. It was at that moment the Lord really kind of struck into my heart, and He changed it such that there's nothing else I want to do but be a priest. It definitely feels really special. It feels a bit like it's coming full circle in a way. I received this gift, like the Lord called me. I came from Him for my birth and spiritual birth, and now as He's giving me life, now in the same very same church, I'm prepared to give my life to the Lord and to His people. So it's just very special. And so I just hope I can have many years of like a good, happy priesthood of serving the people of God and doing whatever the Lord wills me to do.